The January 11th start to the next legislative session has some lawmakers excited.
Seeing friends from both sides of the aisle and realizing, you know, the responsibility that you have in the building that you're in, and you wind up getting goosebumps.
But that can't last too long because legislators say they have a lot of work ahead of them in 2016, work that starts with issues either unresolved or lingering from the previous session.
My biggest hope is that we figure out the education funding ahead of time so the school boards could plan their budgets.
We also need to make sure that the 500,000 citizens of the state of Iowa who rely on Medicaid aren't going to be left out in the cold with the privatization plans that the governor wants.
Both sides admit that in order to get things done, bipartisan bickering has to fade into the background so lawmakers in the Republican-controlled House and Democratic-controlled Senate can get to work for the people of Iowa. Works on and Hunter say we'll start with Medicaid and education, but will not end there.
Raising the minimum wage so we at least get a start on Iowans having a living wage and not having to live in poverty for working 40 hours a week.
We haven't done anything with income taxes. I'd like to see us to create a better environment so Iowans and businesses have more money in their pocket after the end of the year.
With a short session and the Iowa caucuses to contend with, there is no time to waste.
I'm ready to go.
Marcus McIntosh, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's News Leader.